A huge fireball shrouded Adelaide skies after an arsonist torched a hire company's entire stockyard of pellets. Toxic smoke billowed across neighbouring suburbs.
Thousands of timber and plastic crates fuel an enormous bonfire that lights up Adelaide's northern suburbs. The hire yard's owner among the dozens of onlookers watching $400,000 worth of his stock incinerated.
We've certainly tried to put a good little business together for our customers, and to watch something like that happen, it wasn't pleasant.
The fire deliberately lit.
Pointless, it's just ridiculous. And yeah, luckily, you know, you hear stories about people dying in fires, and we're very grateful that none of that occurred.
55 firefighters took 3 hours to control the inferno and prevent it from spreading to a nearby factory. Residents warned about toxic smoke.
8 hours after the blaze, fire crews were still dousing the burnt structure to avoid flare-ups before eventually dismantling the crate tower.
The agency is a major supplier for Adelaide's fruit and veg industry. Staff expect business will resume by Monday despite the efforts of the arsonist.
They've achieved nothing. We'll get back on our feet.
Brett Clappis, 10 News.